Cell phone video shows the moments before the shooting along I-90 around 7:30 Thursday night. A Cuyahoga County Sheriff's deputy repeatedly using his taser on 33-year-old Brett Luango, who refuses to comply with commands. Witnesses say it started when Luango crashed into a wall near West Boulevard. Good Samaritans, who stopped to help, say he started attacking them.
I was one of the first people here, and I just saw a guy sitting on the side of the road. His head was gushing blood. And as soon as the cop got close enough, the guy grabbed for his gun.
The video shows Luango charging at and punching the deputy, who fatally shot him in the chest.
I was shocked. I was just shocked. I couldn't believe it was him.
Westlake Mayor Dennis Cloth officiated Luango's wedding and saw him last week. He says Luango was active in the community, establishing a sister city for Westlake, traveling with city leaders to Ireland. Luango even planted a flower bed outside City Hall.
It's very out of character. I mean, he was very much involved in the community, and he always gave back to the community. Very smart, intelligent person. It just really doesn't make sense.
Luango served as CEO of his family's Westlake construction firm, Constructability. The family releasing a statement thanking the Good Samaritans and first responders Thursday, saying his behavior was completely out of character for Brett, and the family has as many questions as everyone else. This incident by no means defines the way in which Brett lived his life, which has sadly come to an untimely end.
He was just a great guy, and it's a terrible loss, not only for the family, but for this community of Westlake and everybody who knew him.
With an investigation now underway, Cuyahoga County officials are commending the actions of the sergeant, who's been with the department nearly 30 years.
Our safety officers do not come into service to take lives, but to save them. And I know our deputy responded appropriately.